You get a real small community feeling, even though this is a large university and we're a world-class research institution.
We interact with people who do experimental biology. At the same time, we interact with people who do statistics, and my mentor herself is a computer scientist. And all of this together, I think it's truly interdisciplinary in the real sense.
We all have deep expertise. That's part of what being a research computer scientist is about. We have a focus on our department on speech and language, on health and engineering, on robotics, places where the department can really make connections into other excellence at the university.
Innovation needs collaborations. So that's what is very different at Hopkins. The platform that it provides for research is above and beyond most other schools I can think of. Yeah.